Adam will lead us all to glorious division.
There we go.
Yeah?
I need to speak with you.
What do you need of me, child?
Let me know if there's anything I can do to help you.
You are kind to offer, but Atom has provided us with all that we need.
I need to speak with you.
What do you need of me, child?
Tell me more about Atom, if you would.
Atom gave birth to this world and all worlds. And within this world, he gave us the promise of infinite rebirth. We are, all of us, universes without count, waiting for the division to bring them all into being. We spread Atom's word and his gifts to those throughout the Commonwealth. They will see the truth of Atom's glow.
I need to speak with you.
What do you need of me, child?
How have you survived in all this radiation?
That is Adam's unique gift to us, the true believers. He has brought us here to this place, a place that cannot harm us, so that we may worship him, so that we may spread his word to others. That is our calling, to deliver Adam's message to a world that does not wish to hear it. To show Atom's power to all.
Do you have a moment?
What do you need of me, child?
It's nothing. Never mind.
Worry not, child. Atom will come for us all in time.
Why bother with that? You opening a museum or something?
Hey.
Yeah? You wanted to ask something.
How do you think things are between us?
Things are going great, and they keep getting better. I hope it lasts.
Didn't have anything else?
No problem.
Soon Adam will come. We will all be judged, and his punishment to the unworthy shall be everlasting.
May Adam bless you with his glow.
That gizmo of yours is buzzing for a reason. Radiation.
You can fix just about anything. Guns, computers, people. Just gotta have the right tools.
Hear that? Up close and personal! Damn it! Faster! joke. This has to be a joke. Here.
Save this for ya.
Time to make a mess. Well, that was easy. Let's get through here quickly. I'm not loving all this open space. You don't even have to say it. I'm not gonna be touching anything.
seen him so eager to die.
Come on, you stupid bastards! Come on!